Good evening students, again welcome back to my channel AgSagCT. Hope you all are fine. So in this video we are going to discuss about the ILTS complete prediction for 29th January 2022. It's the last test date of January month. We already done a detailed video regarding 8th, 15th, 20th and also you can check out the link in the description box and you will get to the detailed essay predictions too. So as you know, it's an academic and gender module on the same test date, that is on 29th. So we'll start off from the listening module for academic and gender. So in part one, you will hear a telephonic conversation this time and the question category will be fill up type of question and the word limit will be one word and or a number. You can use one word or a number or both in together. So try to concentrate on the word count, how they mentioned it and all. So part one will be an easy one. Part two, you will hear a talk from a guide this time and the question category will be short MCQs along with three options and map completion type of question. They will give options in a box and you just want to cross it according to the place which they mentioned. You just want to select the options. So this part also will be an easy one. Moving on to part three. You will hear an academic discussion between some students along with their professor and the question category will be selection of letters. You can expect two set of selection of letter type of question this time and they will give five options and you need to select any two from that according to their instruction. And matching type of question, match the information, that means along with the question they will give options in a box and you want to cross accordingly. So part three you can expect a little bit tricky, that means in moderate level we can see. And regarding the last part, part 4, you can expect fill up type of question and it will be one word only summary completion while hearing an academic monologue. Okay, so overall we can just mention it as in moderate level because part 3 will be a little bit tricky. So try to concentrate more on the audio and utilize the time in between. Now regarding the reading module. First four academic sections. In passage one, the passage will be easy to moderate level and the question category will be true, false, not given type of question at first. Then you can expect fill up type of question, that will be short, not completion, that also one word only. And along with that, you can expect 3 to 4 short answer question, that means no more than 2 words like that. So as I mentioned, passage 1 will be in easy to moderate level. Moving on to passage 2, you can expect moderate level of passage. And you can expect the questions like MCQs along with 4 options. Fill up type of question, that will be in the form of not completion. And they will give options in a box. You can expect, if they are giving the options in a box for fill up type means, you can expect synonyms. Okay, so concentrate on that. And yes, no, not given type of question at last. Then moving on to passage 3. The level of the passage will be easy to moderate. You can expect repeated passage and the question category will be match the information type of question you want to cross with the paragraph, which paragraph contains this information like that. Then MCQs with the 4 options and true, false, not given type of question again. So we are publishing the most important passages in our FB page. So you can just go through our Facebook page for your practice purpose. And we are planning to release a PDF based on the prediction with the 25 to 30 complete passages for Jan to April month. So stay tuned for that. I will give updates regarding that. Then regarding the general module reading, in section 1 will be an easy one. You can expect match type of question, that means which paragraph contain this information along with true, false, not given type of question. Then in section 2 you can expect easy paragraphs and the question category will be full of fill-ups type of question in different mode. Like the first set will be table or diagram completion and the word limit will be one word only. And the second set of fill up type of question will be in the form of sentence completion, that also one word only. Okay, so mostly they will ask more fill up type of question. That's why the section 2 will be an easy one. Moving on to section 3, you can expect an easy to moderate level. It will be a long passage. And the question categories will be match the information type of question. This time they will give the options in a box and you want to cross it. And fill up type of question, it will be in the form of a sentence completion, no more than 2 words. And MCQs along with 4 options at last. So overall the general module reading will be in easy to moderate level. Okay, now we'll see about the writing module of academic first. So you will get an infographic structure and you want to write a report. So you need to concentrate on line chart, bar chart, table and process diagram this time. So these four category you want to be familiar with. Take care about the structure. Try to study some vocabularies to denote the trend and all. Okay, moving on to test you. So in academic module, you need to concentrate on opinion type essay, discussion with opinion type essay and outweigh type of question like advantage, outweigh, disadvantage or vice versa. So if you have any queries related to your writing section, means go through our master classes for task 1 and test you. Now about the writing module for general, in task 1, you can expect informal letters. So try to take care about the opening, ending phrases and all. Then regarding the test you essays, this time you need to concentrate on opinion type essay, discussion with opinion type essay and also problem solution essay. So problem solution or the cause and effect model. Okay, we'll set it as situational type essay. So these three category you want to concentrate more on. Now about the essay topics which you need to be familiar with for both academic and general module if you are appearing morning section or evening slot. So these are the topics. First one, government role and economy in different aspects. They can ask about that and related to money, economy and environmental problems and natural resources depletion and all. Then building and housing related, the government role in building and housing and old building renovation like that. Then education, formal informal education and related to child development. People and characteristics, then related to health, exercise and food related questions about exporting, importing, tin food items and all. Then about technology, information or communication technology, about different media platforms, newspaper, social media platforms. Then social and social issues, any type of social issues or world issues they can ask for. And at last, transportation and tourism related. So try to collect some points in general under these topics which can be applicable for all the way of asking. So all the very best for your test preparation. And if you are interested to join for our online selections, means very limited slots are available from January 5th onwards. So you can just book your seats. So thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned for more updates. Thank you.